Bruce Springsteen extends Broadway run. Fans who did not nab any tickets to Springsteen on Broadway will be happy to hear that the boss is extending his show through February 3, 2018. The solo show was originally meant to run for only 8 weeks, from early October to late November. Ticketmaster made the announcement on Twitter and said it will provide more information later on Wednesday. The pre-sale began at 10 a.m. Wednesday. Many fans who wanted to see Springsteen on Broadway were outraged to discover that pre-sale tickets were already on StubHub for nearly 10,000 within an hour of the launch. Though Bruce Springsteen announced that he would combat bots by using Ticketmaster's verified fan system, which requires customers to register their name, mobile number, and address in the days prior to the on-sale date, nearly 300 tickets were available for resale on StubHub almost immediately. Springsteen is known for voicing his frustration against ticket resellers. Official prices ranged from $75 to $850, but later, the cheapest tickets available on StubHub cost well over $1,000, and others were priced as high as $9,800. Ticketmaster was not immediately available for comment. Springsteen announced his solo show at New York's Walter Kerr Theater earlier in August. Performances begin on October 3, with an official opening on October 12. The rocker will perform 5 shows a week. The show will be an intimate one, as the theater seats only 960 people. The rocker will perform music, but he will also read excerpts from his autobiography, Born to Run. I wanted to do some shows that were as personal and as intimate as possible, he said in a statement. My show is just me, the guitar, the piano, and the words and music. Some of the show is spoken, some of it is sung. It loosely follows the arc of my life and my work. All of it together is in pursuit of my constant goal to provide an entertaining evening and to communicate something of value. Based on the materials of the site,